I ride up. Not too many that can fuck with me. Never hung up on the bullshit.
Hey guys, it's Reddit. So today I'm going to be showing you how to get free packs on VideoStar. So I'm just going to go into this video edit because it's something I'm working on. I don't want to start something new. So basically, get what you want to get. Take like your video, your text, whatever. Go to multi-layer clip. Set the back clip as the color green or whatever color, but it has to be a solid color. And we're just gonna do text, and we're gonna do A, because once again, this is something I'm working on. And go to next, then lower it, like to 46 maybe. And now you're gonna go to new, and go to re-effect clip. And this might take a couple tries, because it depends how much green screen you need on your thing, just saying. And I got a lot of stuff here, I'm sorry. So go to what you guys would do in case you're a beginner right here. See this little you see this little plus sign at the corner right here? Press that and go to whatever you want to go to. Go to something you don't have. And this is something I don't have, so. Shit, hold on. What is this? Okay, well, I'm just gonna do that. And so, VideoStar has a built-in recorder. So what you're gonna do is gonna take your two fingers and swipe down, and then it's gonna ask you questions on what you wanna record, and then only record your screen. And then just leave it recording for a few seconds or however long you want, and then take your two fingers and swipe down again. So just in case, I'm gonna show you guys how to screen record, and you go like this, you just swipe down, press record, and then record screen, and then it should be recording. And record it for how long as you want, and then just swipe down again. With two fingers, by the way. And then you can close it, and press the X, and now, you can import it into your video. And so, just crop out everything else, import, multi-layer clip, get your background, and then this, and then take off the color green, the color right here. You know, you're gonna need to adjust it, and there. There you go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you didn't, that's too bad. Probably wouldn't either. I'm just kidding. But yeah, thank you for watching. I love you all so, so much. And subscribe or don't. I don't care. Love you. Bye.